Okay, let's talk about Kolkata now, where a fire broke out at the Kolkata Medical College and Hospital just this morning. 10 fire tenders are still at the spot trying to douse the blaze. No casualties were reported, but 250 patients who were in the hospital have been evacuated to different blocks. The cause of the fire and the extent of the damage are yet to be ascertained.
ग्राउंड फ्लोरे आगुनटा लागलो ওখানে বিভিন্ন ধরনের মেডিকেল জিনিসগুলো মেডিসিন এবং গ্যাস সিলিন্ডার এবং তার সঙ্গে সঙ্গে অন্য জিনিসগুলো কাপড় টাপড় ব্যান্ডেজেস এন্ড আদার থিংস আর স্টোর উই হ্যাভ অলসো ট্রেস দ্য সোর্স অফ ফায়ার যেখান থেকে হচ্ছে সেখানেও কাজ করা হচ্ছে ধোঁয়া কিছুটা রয়েছে উই আর ইউজিং এক্সট্রাক্টর টু রিমুভ দ্য স্মোক সো দ্যাট দ্য থিংস আর ক্লিয়ার এখন মোটামুটি পরিস্থিতি উই আর ওয়েল ইন কন্ট্রোল অফ দ্য সিচুয়েশন যা আছে হসপিটাল অথরিটি থেকে যা আমি খবর পেলাম সমস্ত লোকজনকে বিল্ডিং থেকে ওরা করে দিয়েছে
Let's go across now to my colleague Shreyasi, who's joining us live from outside this hospital where it's still being battled, the blaze is being battled by the fire department on the ground. Shreyasi, give us an update on what's going on.
Well, it's been over 2 hours, Viren. At 8 a.m. the fire broke out. It's past 10:30 and there is still smoke billowing from the pharmacy department here. The mayor is at the spot. In your frames, you can see he is talking to the fire department officials. That is the mayor of Kolkata, Shobhan Chattopadhyay. He is talking to the fire department officials. The fire extinguishers are still being pulled out from inside the hospital. He's been here for the past 1.5 hours. He's been taking stock of the situation. He's here at the spot. And so is the fire minister, Shobhandeep Chattopadhyay. The mayor is here talking to the fire officials who are still battling the flames inside the building. However, the DG of the fire department has said that the fire is under control. There are 10 fire engines at this spot trying to completely douse out this fire inside. You can still see the smoke coming out. It's a bit of a battle because it's the pharmacy department. There are a lot of inflammable objects present inside this particular building, but all the patients have been moved out completely and no one is inside that building currently. There have been no reports of casualties or any injuries. We will just speak to the mayor. Sir, you've been overlooking the rescue operations here. What is the situation? Is everything under control?
The fire people is trying to reach at the fire spot, but that is a difficult way. There are so many holes has been done and the water has been thrown to the fire spot. There is a serious smoke and heat is there. We are trying to diffuse all those things, but I think so. The fire cannot spread out. The patients already, all the patient has been removed. The fire will be under control very soon. Whenever the fire people will reach at the fire spot.
Sir, any confirmation on what began that fire inside the building? What triggered the fire inside the building?
It is not the time to discuss all those issues. Let the fire and should be under control and then we can discuss. There will be a proper inquiry and investigation will be there. This government already declared that I have heard about them.
Sir, and all the patients are safe. Is there any inconvenience that is being caused because this building has been completely blocked out?
No. Already patient has been removed and that their treatment is going on. And we are trying our level best to remove the fire actually.
So here the mayor of Kolkata saying that the fire being controlled by the fire department as well as the disaster management force and the Kolkata police, there will be an inquiry that will be set up to really ascertain the cause of the fire, what really caused that fire. That is still to be ascertained, and the mayor has said that for them priority is that the fire should not spread to the next building, and all measures are being taken by the state administration as well as the fire department to make sure that the fire is under control. No patients have been injured, no casualties have been reported, and a high level inquiry will be set up by the state administration to ascertain what really caused the fire, Viren.
Right, Shreyasi, they're reporting from outside the medical college where this is taking place. The situation is still being battled by the fire department. Thanks for joining us.